Well, we've a lot to be proud of in Roscommon, South Leitrim. Tourism has huge potential. Last week, I attended the sod turning of a greenway that will connect Loch Key Forest Park, which is one of the top tourist attractions in the country, with Boyle. That's what we need to work towards. But we are not going to attract jobs and we are not going to attract investment if we are constantly being negative. We need to be positive and we need to be focused on solutions.